Highly unlikely that Captain Janeway would come here.
No. The captain did come. She was here. This is where she died.
Everybody on this planet has less than 3 minutes to live if you go through with this call.
Don't!
What exactly do you think we are planning to do here?
I assume you're going to sabotage the planet, probably by detonating some kind of device.
We're not stupid enough to blow up anything here.
That may be true, but something will go wrong.
Nothing is going to go wrong unless you fire that weapon. You're a polar conduit. For everyone's safety, I suggest you put it down.
Give me a bag. All right, then. We'll wait.
If Kess is right, the captain was here at the moment the explosion occurred. Is there any way to break through subspace a few minutes before the detonation?
If the widest point of the fracture represents the time of the explosion, couldn't we open a hole just before the widest point?
There's no way we can pinpoint the exact time of the penetrating, but we can make an educated guess.
I feel it is my duty to point out there is absolutely no logical reason to believe Kess is correct.
What time is it?
401 rotations plus 21.
We'll just wait until 23.
What's the importance of 23? Oh. This is all about the alleged time of our self-annihilation. All right. Let's just see if we can all get through.
What's going on?
They're cutting through subspace.
My God. He's going to intersect with a conduit wall.
Our own rescue attempt. That's what sets it off. My weapon may be able to seal that hole. It's our only chance.
I'm getting neon particle resistance on the other side.
Increasing generator to maximum output. The generator is overloading.
I don't understand. It's not working. We're not capturing the fracture.
Everyone was killed. It was this terrible explosion.
You had a bad dream.
No, it was more than a dream. Where did you look?
Any indications of trouble on that M-class planet?
Negative, Captain.
Is it populated?
Sensors do show humanoid life. There is no satellite system. No
no indication of spacecraft. It appears to be pre-warp civilization.
Which means that